Sorry, I'm getting fucking spam followed by what I assume is probably hate raiders or something, so I'm banning them all. It's like Mavis Beacon teaches typing over here. Quarter. Sloppy. Stay. Ordinary. Frantic. Innocent. Smooth. Harbor. Shame. Idea. Vigorous. Pipe. Fertile. Oh, we're going in a direction. Icky. Evanescence. Gainful. Gorgeous. I'm gonna fuck some of these up. How many do I have to ban? Oh, I'm almost there. Did I already do tree? Tree. Strip. Gray. Miss. Second. Punch. Wrathful. Chivalrous. Broad. Divergent. Psychedelic. Typoed that one, I think. Morning. Q. Ambitious. Wiggly. Receive. We did it. Ban the bots. Whew, that was a lot of typing. Ba 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 boo. We can just listen to this bitch and intro music all night. You can't see me. Get fucked. No, I'm banning bots. I just copy and pasted the first part of their name and then had to ban all the extra words they added at the end. Boo boo. Can Tyronin, thank you for the 79 months. Your job will be to comb the pigs. Specifically, you'll be head pig comber, Tyronin. I thought we were already a cult. I mean, I don't even know you. How can we be in a cult? This doesn't make any sense. I mean, a real cult, not these fake cults like that panda one there. Real cult. I guess I'm ready. This guy looks like me? Which one? Which one? Cult of the Space Fish. Bah. Okay. Thought my mic wasn't working. So I yelled in your ear. Runtime, thank you for the 17 months. Oh, am I supposed to be playing? Are the cops SOBs? He's part space fish. niche. Thank you, Runtime. Thank you, Ramskin. Thank you, Card Major. That's a long time. Finally, the call we dreamed of. I hope so. You're fished now. Never trust a guy with a pointy goatee. See, I support this game. They're kind of making poking fun, you know? It's evidence under his hat. Why'd you have to be a bad guy, Charlie Fishnut? I was just saying how not all cults had to be evil. They could just be fun-loving cults where nobody dies. Nothing for the 15 months. Guy, everything was 79 months. Man, we just get a cool school bus like that? Down with this type of thing. Took me a long time to get to the guy I know and get my face changed. Title High Priest. That's loud. Get one cultist? That's not even a cult. Oh, it's naming the cultist now, and you're right. Ah! Head dick is pretty good. I support it. I still think that you don't even really need to change your holy room. Just spell it a little different. The relic? The fuck's a lark? Nice fish. Unfortunately, there isn't a potato. Can I draw one? No, I just changed the color. They don't have a red? What are these color options? Ha ha. Is that naked with a leaf? Black raptors from outer space. No, no, no. There were multiple pigs. This pig. Raptor Jesus? Raptor Jesus is no joke. On your 25th birthday, you'll ascend to space and become a black raptor. If I was in a cult, what kind of hair would I have? That, for sure. I don't want the pointy chin bit, but it's my only option. Apparently, cult leader equals bad facial hair. Wait, whoa, whoa, there's more. I didn't commit. Is that a fursuit? I think so. I'm not gonna wear clothes either. Absolutely, Lance. Well, thank you for $5 to start a cult. There's a rocket ship, but I can't make it red. So, like, what's the point? Huge Hog told me you were coming. Huge Hog tells me loads of stuff. We don't need to do this shit anymore. Let's be real. We need this money to realize the mysterious grand plan of Huge Hog. Purchase account amounts of money I had, blah, blah, blah. I heard there's not a ton to this game, but I don't have that long tonight, so I figured we just fuck off. Alien, thank you for the 17 months. Oh, I can rename them. View their stats. Plus 20 new dickist. Very limited potential. Hates board games. Short-term blues. Strange. Serial liar. All the same money. Saldor. Oh, is that, it has to go there? Okay, fine. Hey, you Coral. We did not ever get overrun in 7 days, no. Oh, I couldn't see it because, you know, there was a box in the way. It's a nice noise. The huge hog says to tell you they're very pleased. Let's designate some rooms now. Build 5 beds. Dirty mattresses. I don't want... Alright. Alright. Now I build a door? I feel like we're just not doing things in a good order here. Assign space for your bathroom. I see. A bucket and a string? Hell yeah, baby. A sink trough? Ah, I turned characters off. That's not rotate. I'm upset. Who doesn't have that as rotate in a game like this? Proxy, thank you for the 25 months. Been longer than that. Well, not, you know what I mean. I don't feel like the game's helping me anymore. I'm gonna turn this damn tutorial off. Build a vending machine. So we can get full-on vending machines. What the fuck's the rotate button? Now it's rotating? Oh no. It says R and E, but E turns people off. I like that it shows a little person in front of it. That's cute. Now it stopped doing it. I'm mad. Are they supposed to get food from that side or serve it from that side? I'm not sure. Doesn't matter, this is never gonna be how it goes. You didn't let me give me enough space to build decorative items, you asshole. a decorative item. Looks decorative. It's not. Oh, I see. Lava fucking lamps. I do like these dick lamps, though. Oh, it's not under decorative. Is it under decor? Makes sense. Wow, is nobody praying? Brr. That's not the button. Man, it's crowded. I don't like it. Why would you make it this size, stupid fucking game? I guess it works. And a dumb decor item? That's optional. We don't do optional. Renault, they've been 39 months. Oh, what am I seeing here? They loved it. Select sermon tab. There it is. Followers are cash cows that we need to milk. They'll happily pay for all sorts of strange treatment in our therapy room. Chat, let me milk you. Come into my therapy room. Welcome to my therapy room. Pull out your wallets. I'm about to milk you. You've got nipples. Some of you probably even have three nipples. Like, statistically speaking, it's pretty likely that one of you has a third nipple somewhere in there. Spidey ink for 6 months. Keep them in your nipple box. Wow. Only if I can milk it, Jim. Well, there's many different therapy rooms you can keep the money flowing. Remember, it's all for Huge Hog. God, I love supporting Huge Hog. I don't even know what we're building now. A lobby? You have to have a lobby? Is that how people join cults? They check in at the lobby? Paving tiles. That's key. People love paving tiles. Wait for the person to become a follower. Unknown female. Looking hot. QQ, thank you for the 37 months. Got her. Probably was your bar chat. Make 50 bucks, because 50 bucks is 50 bucks. Oh, I already made $5.30. What's happening in here? Just... Why hasn't she taken her clothes off and put on her leaf? Spread versus butter? Spread. Agreed. Launch a mission. A shouting outing. Review the mission results once it's completed. Okay. Yeah, they do. They love Huge Hog. Zachary Richards. That's too close to my name. What are your skills? These skills don't mean anything to me. Ah, there they are. Fine, I won't give him a new name. Oh, the mission's complete. PR rating increased. Got 500 money. 25 PR for the huge hog. Looks like they're good at shouting. Funky new technologies for our base. Let's go to the researching room. Couldn't avoid researching, huh? Hey, I'm showering. You've always wanted to watch me shower, chat. Now you get to. Oh, fucking supercomputer. Fuck, do I build a door? I'm doing it. A lot of these missions are wait and see. It's like me if I had cool long hair and ran a cult and pooped in a bucket. An energy spa. Looks like this cheap furniture we bought isn't holding up. This object's already broken. Oh my god. A spirit chamber. Maggot rejuvenation therapy. Hell yeah. I love maggots. Oh my god. Maintenance room, huh? Oh, it's maintenance-y. Am I broke? Oh, I didn't assign the room? All right, that's all. It's fine. I've got a scroll wheel. And a no karate. Observe maintenance worker. Who the fuck's the maintenance worker? Is that you? Hey, hardcore. Nope. Wait, yes, maybe. Look at him go. Right click the broken object. Oh, it's... It is an egg. A fuck egg. for fucking. In the name of the huge hog. Keep a low profile. We got our heat. People dying, dick is leaving, and mission failures. Okay. Alright. I don't want to get too hot here. Oh, they haven't joined yet. Hell, why is your name Alice? From raining down hellfire to summoning giant octopus creatures? Wow, that's a lot Huge Hog talks about. Sometimes all you want is a toilet bucket, but all you can find is a maggot pool. Surge filters are a great way into anything. No, I don't want to try it now. Do I get to play now? You leveled up? Oh man. In the infirmary and the kitchen? Okay. Ah, same for the 19 months. What the fuck's the recruitment office? Is that different than reception? I just wanted to make them reception good. Oh, that's a lobby, right? I feel like this was a lobby. Be more social. Did your daily cost just go up? One skill point of... We still have one more? Oh, you're super social now. What do you do? You're the maintenance technician? I'm not gonna bother looking around at everything you got. You're a sweep the floor kind of guy. They have very limited potential. Increase patrol speed. Hell yeah. Get out there and patrol, bud. Amy Leaf, you're already OP. Hates boombox. Mood breaks only ever result in them soiling their pants. Huh. What's your job? What do you do? Are you the one that's been researching? I think you have been. Where do I see your job? Right here? You don't technically have one. The content one. Yeah, fuck pants. Just shit on the floor. Oh, that gives you research speed and you're good on the street? Get at it there, Amy Leaf. Oh, wait, you're a preacher? Fuck, now it says you're a preacher. Thought you were a researcher. Be a researcher. Oh, they just do jobs and you can set priority lists. I see. Maximum followers recruitable by 6? Dude, followers are key to success. Another bedroom. More dirty mattresses. And not from being a creepy sex cult, just cause. The hell are these? Oh, the energy spa. Am I rich yet? How big is this? 11 by 9? Let's just do another one of those. That seems different, but we won't worry too much. Called therapy. Oh. I didn't build a fucking door, y'all. Oh, that's a lot of things. Playing a game you sent me. It's true. I feel like that'd look nice in the middle. Uh-huh. I don't know what this does. How many energy beds can I have? They're expensive. I blew my load on energy beds. I don't know what this is, how this thing fucking works. I certainly want to see someone get on their energy bed, though. Very poor quality person. A serial liar. You're going in the retail game. Yeah, be a recharger. Doesn't anyone need recharging? Oh, hell yeah, they're getting recharged. Oh, these are random strangers off the street. Ethan Allen? Oh, good thing they were the 3 fucking years. Ooh, ooh. Oh, they're interested. Energy spa is what they're least interested in. Maybe it's because they just had it. Head to the meditation studio. You gotta recharge once in a while. Failed cat burglar. You hate to see it. I bet a little more decor is necessary. Except it's ugly. They didn't let me build these big enough. I'm upset about it. Room? hell's a light fitting? Happening there. I guess that's the normal light that's inside to begin with. I don't know why I keep getting that wrong. My brain's dumb. Got the dumb brain. Fuck just happened over there? Oh man, Felix Page is feeling us. Food-related injury. Upgrading to a better sink will increase chances of successfully cleaning their hands, which will help prevent illness. I can upgrade my sink? How? I'm poor. Can I just do like a... Ah. Oh, that's ugly. Fixes it. I mean, it's still ugly, but like... Oh, I can't build a medical ward, huh? Broken filter bits? Treatment not required. Okay. They just gotta poop more. How do I upgrade a sink? Smaller, it was temporary. And maybe it is a research to learn sinks. Yeah, bathroom upgrade 1. Alright. Nah, dude, we're getting follower caps. Time for a rebrand. No, fuck you, I ain't rebranding. I'm away, bye. Another one? Alright guys, wash better. Can't you just go to Home Depot? Apparently not. Subhuman scum. Not the best quality sermon we've ever had. Got 169 faith. Nice, nice. Dickus are feeling super duper. No receptionist. Treat the world like a head? What the fuck's that mean? do 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 do. Man, nighttime is long. Why you gotta sleep so much, losers? You're expensive to feed. Way to shit in those buckets. Wash your hands. Hope they don't get the shower bucket confused with the shit bucket, because that could be messy. A level. Oh yeah. Way to go, Kevin Stevens. Hates board games. And he's a doomsday believer. Who isn't? Sure, just bluff. It's fine. Max level achieved. Oh, I should set you to be a preacher main. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You need to keep a diary. It's not always the best option to have all your dicks working to the same schedule. For example, it might be useful to make sure some take a different lunch break so there's always someone to man the therapy rooms. Yeah, we ain't doing that yet. We don't have enough people. Do what you gotta do. This rock can get prestige. A prestigious rock. Damn, that's one prestigious rock you've got there. Chat, I gotta play a little game here. Heartbreaking. Quicksand. Disapprove. Protest. I'm banning these dumb bots. Oh man, it's a lot. Where was I at? Disapprove, right? Protest. Extra large. Like. Apologize. Noise. Truculent? What the fuck's that mean? Oh, that was just a control V gone wrong. Thinkable. Eight. Tray. Cub. Drab. Tearful. Greet. Godly. Hall. Start. Ajar. Communicate. Wobble. Rings. Stupid. Thin. Wool. Oh, I fucked him up! Why is my control not working? We're done. No, we're not. Oh, they're keeping up with me. They're racing me. Motherfucker, it's on! All right, they win. It's gonna be a hate raid or something stupid, so. I'm sorry, I'm gonna do this for now. Just bot raids. It's good for my typing practice, though. I enjoyed it. No, it's not drama. It's just someone trying to set up to spam chat. Social butterfly. Yeah, use all those points. Actually, wait a minute. Shut up, dumb thing. Rogue Hero, thank you for the 39 months. Must cost at least 80 points. Why? Why does it have to cost at least 80 points? Dumb. They're my stupid channel points I didn't want in the first place. Why can't I set the price to whatever the fuck I want? I just made it so that you can type through chat points. If you haven't been here long enough to earn some chat points, you're probably not watching anyway. Merrick, name of the 16 months. I think I missed that. Can I do a mission yet? Can I recruit somebody yet? Felix has been here a lot. Still no. Alternatively, you just give me your hard-earned cash. I mean, that's an option. And not a bad one, really. Part-time streamers deserve love too. Domino's? I fucking love Domino's. Damn, do I make money off this slot machine? I don't know, but I want one. Oh, they can fucking party down on that thing, huh? I'm on the slot machine? God damn it. There goes all our funds. I hear you want our hard-earned cash. I do. Thank you for the $5. I used to have no issue saying your name, but I got to some point in my head where now I'm just always afraid I'm going to accidentally say it horribly wrong. So now I'm never going to say your name again aloud. But for years I said it and made people scared. And you have to appreciate and respect that. I'm yelling because this fucking game is so loud and I just don't turn it down. I have more skill points to spend? Who are you? All therapy rooms, huh? Yeah. Do you think you could start a cult? I mean, good luck. I've been trying for years, but these bitches won't join. You're so good at espionage. Flaky, thank you for the 37 months. Traxxas, thank you for the gift sub. I refuse to buy the land first. I don't have money. $10 away from me. I wanted to fix this. Fuck it. No land, no compound, no cult. Well, I just need that one high roller. Content one. Yeah, we could build so many lean-tos. Oh. I see. Need a lot more influence, y'all. Oops. Not getting nearly enough. Ben Green, you don't want to join us? Sermon time. Goodbye, influence. Not the best sermon of our life, but we're still feeling super duper, so that's tight. Bye.
super fucking duper. They should be just pulling them right in the compound. Unknown female, join us. Hooey-hoo. I mean, how can they resist a pig with money in its mouth? Kettle Black, thank you for the 84 months. I kind of give off cult leader vibes. Thank you. Aspiring cult leader here. Proud of my vibes. Way more interesting than, like, positive vibes. Something about a cabbage they said over there. Why does your hair... only your hair move? What the fuck is up with that? He's gotta be close, dude. He's been electrocuted so much. Oh my god, he's right there. He's coming. He's coming. Look at him. He came. Oh, glory to Cult of Dick. Agreed, bud. Are you any good? No, you're very poor. He loves getting zapped. Jonah's gonna join us soon, too. Yeah, baby, pray. Someone should be in there. You wanna join? Feel free, bud. Small portions. Down, 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 down. Oh, Felix is soon. I mean, we're growing now, boys. Putting the cult on the map. We're gonna be able to shit in real toilets soon. So those are fuck eggs. Felix is ready. Oh no. Is that true though? It is. Okay, so now I can get him on a schedule, huh? Oh. Oh, right. I increased my follower cap, not my actual cultist cap. We're postponing bathrooms. Gotta grow. Thank you. guess I should fuck with the schedule even though I'm lazy. Oh, that's annoying. What is this, free time or something? Yeah, fuck free time. Is that who it was? Yeah. Two toilets and two showers is plenty for nine people, right? Definitely. Two buckets? Those are toilets, sir. Injured? Yeah, well, you got fish mouth. Unable to eat food. Well, get out there and get us more influence. You gotta waste it on these dumb sermons. They're pretty happy. Dickus are happy that Richard Hammer has some sort of mystical power. That could be you, chat. All glory to Richard Hammer. I thought it was to the huge hog. Finished for the day. Glad they don't really like to electrocute at night. No sick battles yet. Soon, though. With the police. Shootouts with the cops coming. Can't wait. Get some turrets set up. Yeah, cops don't really recognize cults that shit in buckets. Even if they are electrocuting strangers. Yeah. It happens. You shit in buckets, you get dirty hands. I know, go eat. Max mood reduced by 50. Ooh. I don't need Kevin freaking out on me. That was a lot. That was a lot of power in those sneezes. Tangling for the 64 months. Boom. We don't have enough fucking influence. But I can make a new therapy room. The spirit chamber. Hell yeah. Oh wait, I gotta build it first. Nope. I know what I'm doing. current table used by Fowler to generate resources. Up to one allowed before upgrades. Inconspicuous plants. Oh, I need the plants. It doesn't work without them. Therapy's how we rack in the bucks. Look at all the bucks we're getting for letting them dance, getting them electrocuted. I love the electrocution. That's paying big money. 1,000 bucks for these plants, though. I mean, only $2 for lame ass praying. What is your major malfunction? Oh no, they broke a shit bucket? Only got two of those, not something we want to break. Oh, already assigned. Way to fix the shitter. Goddamn bucket breaker. Oh, do I have the influence yet? No, it's 70. Oh. Time to start a new scam train. That ain't it. Those plants, they're so inconspicuous. Yeah, I've been getting spammed with bot follows, so I just leave it in sub only. If you are in sub only and want to talk, for only 169 chat points, you can talk. Nice. Look at the spirit! Hope I haven't stopped growing. You're a ghost. You're fucking dead. You broke a shit bucket again. Someone will fix it eventually, I'm sure. Soiling. Can we get to fixing toilets here? Nope, church time. Shit yourself in church. Where'd he poop at? Would you fix the goddamn toilets? Allen sets of maintenance, and Ethan Allen sets nothing, huh? So is Zachary Richards. Ethan Allen. I thought I had a guy with maintenance skills that I leveled. Oops. That was a hot steamer right there. Is a maintenance technician. Fix the fucking toilet. Where are you going? Where are you going? That's some toilet fixing magic. The fuck's going on here? That's pee-pee. Somebody, though, that I leveled in maintenance. It was you. You're not supposed to have these two things. Oops. My bad. Bam, bam. We're not making enough fucking influence, man. We need more people in the rooms with the ghosts and the electrocution. It's your birthday. Happy birthday. That's how that works, yes. You must subscribe on your birthday. LG on the eve of the 58 months. Damn it, I lost you. No, I leveled the wrong guy again. Well, you know, life's tough. Shitty, except one. Influence. Dude, we're gonna get real toilets someday, but not today. Oh, nope. For now, let's just add another bucket. Two buckets. I hate that. It's too late. I already did it, though. We'll fix it later. That's a tomorrow problem. Are these floors yellow because they're peed on? Oh my god, you're so good at espionage. I don't know what a module is.
Those sound cool, though. I just want you to be an espionage master. Why'd my phone buzz? Also, subs and shit aren't showing up. Why is that? Who needs plumbing when you have buckets? Max level reach. Oh, that's it, huh? Then why did you level again? If you're max... Oh, you didn't? Alright, I'm drunk. Wait, what? Ethan Allen. Okay, that's confusing. They're underneath that person. Planning is maintenance and covert. Alright, we want improvisation. And then I lost you again. You know, they just got dirty hands and they bladder sucks. Fix the bucket and string. Like, how hard can it be to fix? It's a bucket and a sermon in progress. You don't need to go to church today. That's our worst sermon yet. Dickus are feeling they are part of the third best cult in the local area. Fuck yeah, bud. Top three. Thanks. I appreciate the good luck. We'll need it. Are they all drooling? Gross. I'm gonna flood the place out. I don't think that's how numbers work, Renault. I'm not a math magician, but... Bow, bow. They've been following me, and I'm in follower-only mode, so I've assumed they were just setting up to wait until they could smash my face in. Oh, that's the joke? It didn't feel like a joke. I'm sorry. Felt like a serious attempt to insult my character and strength as a cult leader. I know, I wish Ethan Allen would fix these homes. Alright, am I crazy or is Ethan Allen like genuinely... It's a furniture company. Okay. I thought it was... Allen Edwin is the homes. Yeah, Allen Edwin Homes and Ethan Allen Furniture. The interesting part with those bots is they were here. Whoever was in charge of them was here, like actively. I assume they'd be more automated than that. Because I like made a thing about banning them, and then they spam me with more than ever. Recruitment office. Oh, to potentially better quality followers, then I can kick people out?
get to know much about you, huh? I didn't get many more followers here. Yeah, you're still poor quality, Ben Green. More beds? No, I have 10 beds, asshole. I didn't even see this. It's fine. I got super researcher. Do the chickens have large talons? Ambrosia, thank you for the 6 months. Trevor, did I thank you for the 42 months? Let's say I did, because I'm a good streamer who pays attention. Oh man, that's a bad bladder for 16 hours. A big piece of candy corn. Look how fast you fucking research. I mean, that was like a level one research, but. +9 heat rating, whoa. Do a covert. Are these showing me the skills that are relevant? I assume so, but I'm not confident. Get him, Kevin. Sorelia, thank you for the 13 months. Anime Freak, thank you for the 7 months. We're gonna get some heat on us from the law. Naked Julia? Yeah, that is a throwback. The good old days of Naked Julia. No. Expand the size of it. It doesn't fill it in automatically. I see. Is there an option to move things? I feel like the recruitment office should be close.
Oh, wow. This one needs to have their function. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Gotta have a whiteboard. How else will you recruit? The old filing trolley. Classic.
Somebody in public speaking? I think so, but
you're my recruiter now, Jonah.
Complete. Hell yeah. Plus 11 heat rating. That's getting hot in here.
Before the sermon. Probably don't want to spend all my influence before the sermon. Increasing your PR and your missions will allow us to attract higher quality followers, which can then recruit as Dickus. For now, we'll have to settle for whatever we can get. Once we reach our Dickus cap, we might want to get rid of some of our lower quality Dickus to make way for better quality ones. It's up to you who to keep and who to get rid of. I see. Another one. Amy Leaf. Wait. I don't know why I can't ever do covert operations. Oh, we need divine inspirations. That's important. Submissions. Fucking influence game. Oh, it can be spent on divine interventions. I see. I'm used to speak directly to that huge hog. That was fast. Plus one time spyglass. The fuck's a spyglass? Ah. 5 prestige, baby. That's fancy. You know, just in case. Just in case you can't see it in the mirror. spyglass it. Ethan Allen, fix that damn toilet. Thank you. Look at you out there getting us all these followers. Use a pool of revelations. Oh man, those will be the days. I have so much research. Where's this pool of revelations? Some endgame tech. Fine, I'll give them bathroom upgrades. You're gonna get fucking big buckets. We're going from like little pails of for sands to 5 gallons, baby. Ethan Allen, you leveled up. Way to go, maintenance man. The cash rolling in. Cracker Jack, thank you for the 39 months. This looks like Prison Architect. You clearly haven't played much Prison Architect. Prison Architect would be lagging with this many pawns moving on it. How do I destroy things? Move object. There's the button. Oh, big rotates. We're really digging Huge Hog. Oh man, my, I don't know what this cap's at. 1,000? Oh, alright. Can upgrade those bathrooms. Actually upgrade it. Do I have to just destroy them after I bought them? It said upgrade. Don't see a way to upgrade. Like $120, who really cares?
Congrats on the new toilets, y'all. Really doing it. Kicking ass. How'd you get injured now? You got good green slime excretions. Dirty hands whilst eating. Idiot. Dirty hands. Why do I even bother upgrading your sinking toilet? Mighty prestigious. I didn't pay attention to my sermon, but I'm going to assume it was amazing. Negative one. Throbbing forehead. Ouch, you hate to see it. Throbbing forehead, that's Amy Leaf. Board of dominoes, board of vinyl record player. Mission cooldown. Ah, I see. And your bedroom sucks, but like everyone's room sucks, yo. Right? Domino's Fox. Seems important to fix, Alan Edwin. No, Ethan Allen. Fix this. Great public speaker. Well, like, pretty damn good, you know. Z-Panda, thank you for the 3 years. I have no idea what state this game is in. Good enough. I don't think so, Spidey. I've never heard of it, but maybe. Oh, research. Cares about a stepladder. I gotta use that covert ops skill. allowed in my sanctum. Whoa, my sanctum's expensive. That's a big-ass ball. I hope I'm making meth. That'd be tight. Really start getting rich then. And bringing the heat on us. I need this shelf of artifacts. A little cramped in my sanctuary. You know what I'm saying? Whisper from the Void guide me along the path of enlightenment discovery. We shall be blessed with divine inspirations. Oh man, do all kinds of things with these urines. Unlock darkness theme. So you're on the path of darkness. You've got to go somewhere. Sure, I guess. A huge hog is in you, dickists. Glad to hear it, honestly. Wouldn't want my dickists without a huge hog in them. Oh my god, she's a master of espionage. You can't stop her. Demand something to spend your points on. You demand. Oh no! We'll be fine without a stupid sermon today. Still, thank you for the 41 months. I'm gonna recruit you. Maybe you'll be good, unlike the rest of my idiots. Nope, you're not. More beds. Our PR game strong. Those of you that don't do anything, fix shit, because it bugs me to see it not fixed. Now I need another bed. No, it's already done, Tyrone, and please pay attention. Jesus Christ. I will not fuck you. Dude, you're not modded. Don't worry, I can make the joke too, chat. .33 PR rating, that seems like a lot. Taco Bell? Yeah, definitely. I don't know, dude. Like, whatever. Bluff. Get bluff as hell. The fuck? Oh, is that this? Sure. Sure. Oh, it added it immediately. I didn't expect that. Go, go, hot hogs. Four shitters and four showers for 11 people. That's fair. That's a fair amount. Oh, no, it's five showers. One extra shower. Bam, 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 bam. Why are there so many people just hanging out in reception? I guess they were waiting for the fucking place to open. Man, we're almost filled up. We're full. Can I add to these? No. I can add balls and capacitors to make the room more prestigious. Not bad, Pete. How you doing? And then this one I think was the same thing. I couldn't build a second table. Yeah. Alright. I guess can I just build a whole nother room? Probably, maybe? Bittersweet, thank you for the 35 months. This theme rating is, but we're doing it. Pentagram hat. Oh, that gets the infernal heat room, huh? Injured how? Fish mouth. That's not a thing. Klug, even the 19 months. Is that a room I gotta build? Probably, who knows.
maggot rejuvenation therapy. Maybe I should let them upgrade their bedrooms and stuff. Maybe. It is a whole nother room, huh? Why not? Wait, why did I think I wanted it there? I don't know. It's too late. I already did it. I'm not too worried. I mean, covert ops, it's secret. It's hidden. You can't even see it. Desk is expensive. All right, and Amy, master of espionage. Today's sermon. Don't want to miss two sermons in a row. A huge hog will come down on us. So many cultists that want to join. Big sermon today. Big sermon. I'm just going to start. Yeah, I like that. is he going to say do it for Huge Hog? Yep. Mm-hmm. That was a hot sermon. Huge Hog chat. Just do it. There's a huge hog in all of you. By a street fence, and yeah. We're super hidden. No one will ever find us here. Except all our followers. But, like, the law won't. I dreamt about my arms being replaced with drain pipes. I dreamt about being a spider baby. Huh. Wow, rude. Come on, we need our followers to get here today. Pump up the influence. New recreational room objects. Kitchen sounds kind of cool. There's a hypno chamber. They'll receive a random trait. I love random. Who cares about upgraded bedrooms? That shit doesn't sound important. Backgammon. We're running out of space for all these activities. All we got was backgammon and board game? Well, Jesus Lord. It fits. Wasted my upgrade. Gonna do that because I'm lazy. Do 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 do. Thanks, Frog. I need a haircut super fucking bad, but I'm lazy. I've gone like 3 times to get a haircut, but never call ahead, right? And every time I get there, they don't have any appointments for hours. Plus one golden statue. That sounds prestigious as fuck. Not as prestigious as you'd like it to be. Poor quality followers. Oh, I have somebody I hate. Who is it? Somebody I accidentally... Is there a way to, like, tab through people? I think it's you. Yeah, you're shitty. How do I get rid of him? Never to return. I don't believe it. Oh, wow. That makes a lot of heat. Feeling good about Penelope Price. Wait, isn't... No, okay. Welcome, Penelope. And be a bum? Because someday I'd like to, I don't know, attract a mate. Would you fucking fix things that break instead of just doing whatever you do? Who are you? And where did you come from? Ben Green. You're a preacher now, Ben Green. Welcome. Can't afford the sermon. Damn it. Broken filter bits. Dude, my bathroom is beautiful. What's their deal? Good toilets, good sinks, no excuse. Just wash their hands better. Oh no, someone's bed is broken. They're not gonna be able to sleep tonight. Don't do it, Tyronin. I'd be surprised to see 2 days of 8 hours BGA. Yeah, I don't think it's looking like it's going to be a big content game. It also feels like super linear. But we'll see. Yeah, I figured. I can't stream very long tonight anyway, so I figured it was a good game to just fuck around, make a cult, cult jokes. Ha 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 ha, Kool-Aid. I still think I'm getting sick. I have a sore throat for a while now today. I don't want to get sick. Make it stop. Wash your fucking hands, you assholes! Where's my covert ops lady? I'm gonna fail this mission. A beaver-based Banish-esque colony sim game. Thank you for not sending it to me if it has no difficulty. Make that kitchen in a second. Calm down. No problem. I can't stay long either because I have to be up too, so. Zachary Richards, you're on the case. Probably far too big, but who knows. Those placements make perfect sense. Thank you. a sink to the cafeteria and do the washing machine? Maybe. But I won't, because I'd hate it. Burger ingredients. Do I have to do gruel? If not, I don't know how to change it. Gas station sim yet? No, I haven't. I never really thought I'd want to simulate a gas station, but maybe I do and don't know it. That's possible, I guess. I think I'd rather have you do the research still, yeah. I'm alright there, sweet. So, overwhelmed with life, but, you know. Still kicking. Who are you? Why are you... No. Infernal heat room. Looking fancy. Is this one different or the same? I think it's the same. Pump it up. Mm-hmm.
Bardo, I'm upset with you. I was really excited about your friend and his cult, and now I'm just upset with you. We don't joke about fake cults here. A 3-star sermon, I'm getting so good at the huge hog. Why is shit always broken? Get to work, you fucking morons. I'm sick of seeing that blink. I'll waste $10. Get in there on the covert up. There was someone else I set up to research, but I might be drunk. Oh my god, everything's breaking. Ethan Allen, get to work. Where is this idiot? Where'd he go? You're not a researcher. Fix things. No, you're gonna go cook. I hate you. I hate you so much. Your face is dumb and I want it to fly off. Just fucking fly off. Rip right off there. There's rugs? Who knew? Oh, with a huge hog in it. $300 huge hog rugs. Gotta have them. For the love of sweet Christ, fix the sinks. Is there anything they can't... He's showering now. His life is over and I hate him. Bam, 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 bam. Is it? Throbbing forehead. I hate it. Those are sinks, not crappers. No wonder the sinks are broken. Chat's shitting in the sink. One times barrel. Hell yeah. 6 prestige from a barrel?
That's not it.
I'm sure I'm replacing the cardboard boxes too, right?
Yeah. Each bed needs any one form of storage to function. Okay.
I'm broke. Shouldn't have spent so much money on pig rugs. Holy fucking shit, it's broken again. Father was close to leaving. Who's close to leaving? Not the content one. -3. You really suck at that job, huh? I forgot I didn't set these people to work the wicked fire starter room. Okay, you just don't fix things. You refuse. What else is doing it automatically? Who the fuck's close to leaving? Let him leave. Fuck him. We don't need him. Just always capped on faith. Very faithful folks. All right, chat. I'm going to pass out. Sorry for a short one, but I figure short ones are better than no ones. Do a little something. Thank you all for being here. Sorry I had to put in sub-only mode, stupid bots. Mr. Modesty, I didn't thank your bits. I'm a jerk. But I'll be back tomorrow. And have to figure out something to play to try to go all night. Thank you for being here. I think my mic's a little better. I think maybe. Finally. A little better. A little tiny buzz in there, I think. Last I listened, I don't know, it changes daily. But anyway, I love you. You're beautiful. Subs and stuff. Thank you very much. Sorry it's been very difficult for me to maintain on a schedule with cheerleading and school and depression. Bye.